Hello, today I'm going to show you how to install FavLink plugin for PRM for FieldView instruments onto your computer. This tutorial assumes that you already have the Plant Resource Manager, or PRM, installed. To begin, start up your installation media. It comes on a CD, a flash drive, or a digital download. I will be installing the software from a digital download. This is the first window that will show up once you start the setup. These are the different installations you can put on your computer. We will just be installing FavLink plugin for PRM today. So now accept the terms of the license agreement and click Next, and then choose a folder to download to, but I will be keeping the default location in my program's files folder. Click Next, and then click Finish to begin installing. It should only take a minute or two before the next window pops up informing you that FavLink plugin requires a valid license, and you can license the software using a hardware key. This is what one looks like. Make sure yours is plugged in and lit up before clicking OK. This is the feature list associated with your hardware key. Review the list, and if everything looks OK, check the checkbox to make the next button show up, and then go to the next window. Here, enter the user information to register the software. I will be registering the software under Emerson. It pulled up most of my information for me, but you'll have to type in most of yours. Once you've done that, click Next, and then once it's done licensing, click Finish. Okay, it was completed successfully. This is the README information. This contains updates and important information you can read through. Feel free to take a moment to read them, but I won't be reviewing that today. Now go ahead and restart your computer by clicking Yes. Clicking Finish will automatically restart your computer. FavLink should now be installed onto your computer, but we won't do anything with that yet. We are now going to open PRM. So run the Plant Resource Manager software and log in as your administrator. Okay. I already have a few valves already connected here, as you can see, and the next step is to make the FavLink plugin accessible in PRM. So make sure that you can see all the buttons on the toolbar and find the one that says Plugin. Click on it and you should see this large blank window. Right-click anywhere in the white space and this menu will pop up. Click Add and the Help Plugin Name window shows up. You should see FavLink Plugin Launcher. Highlight it and then click OK. Now the plugin is here under the list. This allows you to open plugin from PRM. You can open the plugin in two ways from here. You can go to the left and right click on one of the valves here to get this menu to pop up. The FavLink plugin launcher option will show up, and the other option is to click the execute button down here at the bottom to launch it the other way. Now the FavLink software we installed earlier will open and you can work with your FieldView DVC instrument in FavLink. Okay, now that you have FavLink installed and access to it through PRM, we are done.